Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy Detail Don. Thanks so much for tuning in again. If you clicked on the video, you already know we're going to be reviewing the Air Jordan 9 University Blue. It came out this past Saturday, December 5th, for a retail price of $190. I was able to grab them at Finish Line. I hit on that Finish Line reservation. They've been good to me in 2020, man. Without further ado, let's jump into this review. Let's go. I'ma pull up at midnight. I'ma get that get right. Stroke after stroke, switch sides. I keep my secrets under covers. Won't you be my midnight lover, yeah? Girl, I know that it's late. Been sipping Patron. I ain't going home, and I'm trying to see if you wake. As I said, I hit on that Finish Line app. Your boy hit, but I didn't realize I set it in for a 9 instead of a 9.5 for some reason. I don't know, maybe I was feeling that 9.5 would be a pair that people were going after a lot. But this one is still sitting on Sneakers app. It's still sitting in most retail stores right now. So, hey, wear what you like. Don't buy stuff just because of the hype. Don't wear just stuff just because of the hype, man. This sneaker, I really do like it. I don't personally like Air Jordan 9s in general as a whole, but this one, it got some OG classic throwback vibes that I can't pass up. So I wish I would have definitely got it in a 9.5 because I don't think a 9 will hit. Probably gonna have to pass it on to somebody who will be more caring and more loving and able to put some miles on this thing right here, man. Let's just see the tag on the box really quick, and then we're gonna jump into all the details that this shoe has to provide. As I said, I hit on a size 9 at Finish Line. They've been really good to me this year, man. If you can see, we got that pop top box. They're usually 9s, 10s, 11s, and some 12s come in as well. I'm gonna pop the top, bring out the other shoe on here. Nothing crazy inside of the box. Got your regular garbage paper here, and then like you saw in the other one, man, this shoe is hitting. It's hitting, man. Let's jump into these details. As you guys can see right off the bat, it does have that glitter effect, that OG classic hit that's on the 9s, the original colorway of the 9s, which is white, red, and black, basically the same exact colorway, except for you're gonna switch out the university colors where they're at. Crazy bottom sole. It has a few different hits, a few different things. Has a Jumpman logo. Has some words right here that I believe are in French because they made this sneaker. They started to like create this sneaker when Michael Jordan was in the Olympics. So a few years before this actual release is when they were really like putting their input on the next model that Jordan brand was going to release. At that time, the leather on this pair is actually really not that bad. If I take out the thing on the inside, you guys can see a little bit. I mean, it's nothing crazy, but it's a smooth, it's soft. It's very soft. It's very, you know, like somebody put a little bit of lotion on it. So I was really, really, you know, caught off guard by that, because on these panels right here where it has like the little triangles all through the here, you can tell that it's a little bit softer texture than what's on the in between, basically. The stitching on it is very nice. My favorite part of it is definitely that Air Jordan branding that they have on the tongue there. It's a smooth hit, man. It's probably my favorite part of this Air Jordan 9. You got my least favorite part, since we're talking about favorite parts, my least favorite part is the lacing system on this. Probably playing basketball is probably pretty dope. But for somebody who's just rocking them, they get loose while you walk around. They're more like a boot buckle kind of lacing system. So it's really not my cup of tea. The back, you got that 2-3 embroidered stitched on the back there, and then you got that university blue with the globe and the Jumpman logo. 23 on the back, Air Jordan on the back, anything like that is always a good look, man. This shoe overall is a pretty nice shoe. It's definitely an instant classic. This colorway is the first time it comes out, I believe. I don't think I've ever seen this colorway. I've seen other Air Jordan 9s where they try to put the University Blue in other places, but this one with the OG color blocking, that just basically the University Blues replacing the red that was there before, is classic. OG, it makes you feel like you're in the 90s again. That's why I really like this sneaker. Probably won't be keeping it in my collection because, as I said, I hit on a size 9, and Air Jordan 9s, actually, I might even do a size 10 sometimes, because right here it's actually very tight, and if you notice, it has the inner booty right here, so I don't think the booty all goes all the way to the end, so that's probably why you might want to go up half a size if you're looking to cop this Air Jordan 9. Pretty simple, no extra laces, OG stuff, classic UNC vibes, so you gotta love that. Y'all stay tuned for the next couple releases and my top 5 Air Jordan retro pickups of 2020. It's coming soon. It's a couple more weeks. We're almost to the end of the year. 2020 is almost past us, and we're on to 2021, bigger and better things. Thank you to everyone who's continuing to support my channel. I greatly appreciate it. We're on the way to 300 subscribers. We're almost there. Please, if this is your first time on my channel, consider hitting that subscribe button below. Hit that thumbs up if you like this video. Drop a comment below. Let me know. You grabbing these? Are you waiting for them to go on sale? You waiting for them to hit the outlet? Are you going after other shoes in December, so that's why you're passing on this, but you do like this shoe? Let me know. Drop it in the comments. I'm all ears. I'm always in the comments. Follow me on IG at DetailDon168. I always leave it in the bottom. I always put it in the description as well. Much love. Thank you so much for the continued support. It's your boy Detail Don. Peace.